Hey guys, welcome back. It's Tree Slayer with another micromanaging game. This game is so frustrating. I first started playing it before all the upgrades came out. There's another upgrade in a day. Yeah. You didn't have the resources to legitimately play the game and just have a sustainable colony. And now that you can tame creatures and such, you can have a sustainable colony. But it's like a Minecraft redstone. Don't know if you guys have seen the YouTuber Seth Bling. He actually did a series of videos explaining everything redstone with somebody from Mojang, teaching them how to do it, and that's how I understood how to do redstone in Minecraft, because I watched his videos. And he joked about you needed an electrical engineering degree to understand how redstone worked. You need like 100 different degrees or just a lot of time playing this game. We're gonna go with survival. But yeah, just a lot of time playing this game or all these degrees just to understand, okay, I need to do this before I do this, and then I need this, and this so I can do this. Yeah. So, as always, as you do, you gotta shuffle through. +2 to learning, that's not bad, but you're a slow learner. So that should be a 5. They're destructive, though. You're really strong. You have a small bladder. I don't like small bladder. I don't like narcoleptic. Shellnut's like, oh, they're so cute when they fall asleep, though. No, they tend to die. I could have had something better. There's a 3 to creativity. That'll help with my stress. Can't... Yeah. I'll think about it. And vomiter. So... Got a +3 to learning, +5 to strength, and a +2. They get sick easily. I'll think about it. You're interested in cooking and art, but you're good at treating... That would go good for this guy. We're going to shuffle you anyway. You're interested in operating... And you're good at tinkering. So, yeah, that, but you can't do research. See, you're pretty all over the board. You can't do research and you're a night owl. But you're tidy. +5 to learning. Interior decor. -5, though. You're gonna have so much stress, but your research. Okay, there you go. You're anemic, so you're not very athletic. You've got a +1 to creativity. So you could be a researcher doctor. You're interested in cooking, and you'll level up 50% faster. In cooking, so you could be a researcher, doctor, cook. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of him because, +3 to creativity, I'd like higher. Got somebody who's good at construction, but they suck at learning. No. plus 3 to learning. That's not bad. You're good at digging. You like farming. You would enjoy tidying and digging. I've got my miner. Plus 3 to creativity. And we're going to go ahead and shuffle you. Plus 4, biohazard. Biohazard, man. But it is plus... Yeah, we'll go ahead and take it. And... we are gonna be... Capitalize. Dodo Pub. Same thing as always. Yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and pause. Plan some stuff out. We're gonna go ahead and shift some stuff around on my desk. Because this is more in depth with the keyboard than the other game. Not. Ah, there we go. I was using the wrong one. WASD on this one. We'll leave that as that. Already got some sort of building over here. It's oxygen, so we should be good. I don't know, where do I want to put my ladder? I think I'll probably drain all this water down into here. Eventually, I'm trying to use the arrow keys again. Depends on the game. There's some more water over here. I think I'll drain all my water down here. We're gonna go ahead and let them dig though. Just put them on super speed. Let's see, furniture, we need some cots. That'll do for now. Kill that hatch. Kill the hatch. Okay, whatever. And we're gonna go ahead and throw some tiles down just because decor. I'm not gonna build that way just yet with tiles because I'm not sure what I wanna do. For right now, we're gonna do that. Now, I always like to go that high. I think it broke. Working on your toilets, dang it. Now I'm gonna put an outhouse. Just cause they need it. To increase the priority because they need bathrooms. Now we've got this oh, that's hydrogen. I was hoping that would be chlorine.
Thought it was chlorine at least. Okay guys, wake up, do some work. Ah, red alert. Set that priority that high so they'll dig through there. Because they need those toilets. Now, I think I'm going to have them build a second floor down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah. Horrible at dragging. Okay, all the mess is right there. That's perfectly fine. We can go ahead and mop that up. I'm gonna need a dirty water storage place here soon. Yeah, I think we're gonna put our ladder right here. Well, not right there, but we're gonna go ahead and put a ladder right there. And it'll come down, and I'll tell him to dig all of this out over here. And for right now, they'll put a pitcher pump right there. Not the best, but something. Tile there. Run into the toilet. But basically what I want to do down here in this hole, I need copper. There's a little bit of copper there. There's copper here. There's copper here. So I guess I'll tell them they can go ahead and build up. And that tile extend across. And I know Oxalite. Again, this tile will extend across. And this time I'll be a little more careful of my Oxalite. And then there's a little bit of food I can tell them they can harvest. Matter of fact, we'll cancel all of this. Cancel that. Cancel all of this. Cancel that. And it'll protect that Oxalite, but I'll still get my copper. Maybe. No, I'm gonna have to dig that. Hypothermia requires med beds. Oh, he's got himself stuck. Cancel that. stuck and he can't breathe. Save your friend. Wanted that copper. Now they're down here building. Let's see, what do we got for a new duplicate? You've got a +3 to learning. You can't dig, that's fine, I already have a digger. You can't do combat, I already have people who combat. Bastard. Otto, you piece of crap. -5 to decor benefit? No. You are very good at construction. You have a +1 to learning. I'll go ahead and get Ruby. Benji or... I'll go ahead and get Ruby. And I'm just gonna click out all these. Check my germs. He's sick. And these are a source of germs. There's a little bit of germs. Alright, now I've got a food source that replenishes slowly. Unreachable dig. I also have enough copper to go ahead and build my research station. So I'm gonna build right there. Power it, of course, is gonna be the manual generator. That is all the copper we had. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and edit the sub priorities again. Shellnut gets on to me all the time for this. Put everything to 9. It's all the same. Yeah, but. Yeah. I try to kind of keep everything going. There's that chlorine I was thinking of. I want to somehow leak the chlorine in here. But I don't have enough research done to be able to keep most of the chlorine out. And there appears to be a small amount of chlorine right there. Okay, and my next priority 9, dig into here, give me all of my damn copper. He's building that. What's my oxygen at? Horrible. Horrible oxygen. I can't even breathe down here. And I don't have copper. Need a battery. I hope I have enough. Now that definitely needs to be a priority now. You have to get that oxygen going. And the research. Research. I'm going to do basic farming instead of going straight into... This has changed. You have to do jobs before you do advanced research. I don't know when it changed. And they got a nice filter function here. But, yeah. Just fine with me. You should have a better job before you discover the ability for a super research computer.
Should have a job. And I still haven't broken into here and figured out. There might be a brain thing in there. Might be some equipment. Fill those hatches. And I need a new bed. We'll go ahead and make two. Also would like that dug out. Unreachable. It's unreachable. I want that dug out. Because eventually we're gonna get paintings. Okay, they're getting the copper ore to build all that. Get it built, you'll have food. I mean, they're running out of things to do. Come on, get it built. We need to start pumping a lot of oxygen. Got the battery going. Come on, guys, get it going. There's no power. Connect that wire. So all you gotta do is connect a wire. You'll have oxygen. We might be about to lose this because of the lack of oxygen. You're gonna die because of you not making oxygen. Here goes your stress levels, boys. Get that built. Hey, you got it done just in time to, get back to work, because it's the daytime now. Check our oxygen levels now. There's a big bubble of good oxygen. And the rest of the base is kind of meh. go ahead and deconstruct that. Put on a... No, no, never mind. You already got it. I'm gonna let the air flow through. That way it doesn't have to flow all the way over and then up. Trust me, this isn't the best build. Don't go off of how I build a base. This is just... You get to laugh at me screw stuff up. Okay, so... Next thing I want is an actual decent farm. I think I want to do that on this level. So all that carbon dioxide can sink down and sterilize my farm. So we're going to go ahead and... dig a hole. Research selected. Let's go ahead and get jobs going. Matter of fact, we're gonna get jobs and we're gonna get advanced research. Why are you sleeping? Some polluted oxygen getting made up here. No, wait, no. Zero. New duplicate. You're good at digging, like to operate and build, but you're destructive when you get stressed out. You got +3 to learning, +5 to ranching. You can't dig. I don't really care about the flatulence. You're flatulent. You're interested in art. I do need an artist, I think. Food benefit, -1. I don't like you, Lindsay. Now, there's nothing saying I have to take somebody. I want another duplicate. I've got 4. Let's get 5 going on. There's all of my beds taken up. Catalina. Ruby. I don't know why they weren't already selected. Is he narcoleptic? No, he's not. I don't know why he's sleeping. Okay. Let's get a compost bin going. 2 of them. Let's check that oxygen overlay. It's breathable, but it's not very breathable. But it's... better than barely. For the most part, they're unbreathable. So, yeah. Put an algae terrarium right next to the bed. Just for now. So, I want to get back to this. Actually, no. Cancel all that. I just want to dig this out. How am I going to do this? We're going to put a ladder in over here. I'm going to move my soda out of the way. Research complete. Stations. I can't do any of that. I don't have any copper. So, he He's still researching. So they're gonna dig that out. I'm gonna kill the oscillate. I know, guys, I know. Then I want them to build a water tank. I don't want the water going willy-nilly everywhere. Okay, let's priority 9 this. Priority 9 everything. Hopefully they'll run through that a little quicker. How's our oxygen looking by the beds? Breathable. Carbon dioxide floating around, but that's normal. Oh, I tunneled into. Oh, no. No. Build this wall. Some chlorine got in. It's not that bad. Ashkin, 12% already. It's not that bad. Copper while you're there. Oh, dang it. They got polluted water in my water. Then I'll build another tank over here for my polluted water to get put in. Okay, mop that up. Go through and tell them they can auto harvest these now. Keep moving my soda around. Good. Let's build a supercomputer right next to all the electricity, and now I can't build a jobs board. never used the water cooler. Morale is a good thing, though. Unless it's bad morale. No. When morale's low, that's bad. Okay. I like it. I don't know what the point is, but hey, free food. Like this, I'll put a water pump in and I'll pump it down into my good water. Slime. We'll get into slime here in a little while. Ooh. A little bit of canceling work to do. Build a ladder up to that. And through here. I know you're gonna dig out everything I don't want you to dig out first. Anybody decent? Germ resistant, can't dig, +2 to learning, creativity. It's okay, it's not great. But it's okay. Construction is good at construction. It's okay. You are flatulent, a quick learner, want to be a researcher, and have a +3. And you're not an ugly crier, so. Need a new bed. Might as well some food preparation going on. I'm working on a food source. I also need to work on a storage area. Then we're gonna go into priorities. Tidy. Very high. Now they have nowhere to tidy to just yet. So. Need to put that on a 9 so that'll get built. Yeah, they're not really doing anything right now.
It's just, you know, a lot of building and cleaning up. I'm gonna go off the game screen for just a second, and yeah, fix this up a little bit. There we go. Now I can see what time it is on the video. Don't want to run too long. I will be changing how I record starting tomorrow. I will be doing 30-minute videos instead of an hour, but I figured I've been gone for so long. I'll go ahead and give you guys some hours. And then, you know, switch to the 30-minute. That'll give me more time to get the job done, that way I'm not, you know, just not doing. Are they just running in there to sweep stuff? They're just running in there sweeping stuff, delivering food, instead of building those. So, it's priority one. Or not. And they're gonna need a ladder. Put this ladder over here for now. There we go. Now, we're going to put it to sweep. We're going to put it to all. I'm going to check organic. We're not going to allow polluted dirt. Then we're going to copy our settings. There. Now they have a place to sweep all that. Stuff will start getting done. They're making a lot of noise, that thing. And dude didn't get a bed, so he's sleeping on a ladder. Don't worry, dude, I'll bump that up to a 9 for you. And when they get up, they'll start storing stuff. All of their, stress went down, surprisingly. They've definitely made the game a lot easier. I think I'm gonna add a storage compactor right there. Because I actually walled this area off. Like that. And then I put 3 pneumatic doors so it kind of deletes whatever goes in there. So the polluted air has trouble getting out. But I'll put that storage compactor there so they can put their polluted dirt in it and it'll just make polluted oxygen in the polluted oxygen. Looks like we've got a little bit of methane going on down here. Natural gas. I don't know where that came from. That might be from all the farting. I'll set up some sort of air filter system if I make it that far, so that they'll go ahead and suck all out and pump the clean oxygen back in, or just the oxygen. You know, the polluted oxygen will get pumped elsewhere. Probably to a cleaning thing. Yeah. They're starting to get everything cleaned up. Natural gas. I don't know where that came from. Chlorine kind of just faded into everything else. That natural gas came from somewhere. So once I get this breached and all this water pours down here and this flows over and in, I'm actually going to build a farm in here if I can. I don't think I'll have enough room. I might have to build the farm up here. Yeah, I'll go ahead and build the farm up here. I don't want to get into that slime yet. Now, food. I always go with the planter boxes because I get fun to actually get into it unless I'm in like sandbox mode where I can just build everything and be like, meh. Okay, guys, we really need to get that cleaned up. And our people are gonna start starving to death here soon. I may have screwed up. Get a farm going soon enough. And we need to dig, not that. Stations, we can get that job board going on. And we can run the power to where the super will exist. I gotta watch the time, like the actual time. I got some chores to do around the house before Shellnut gets home, and didn't feel like doing them just yet, so I started the laundry and stuff like that, but I didn't feel like doing the rest, so I'm recording for you guys. Okay, we're gonna have to change our priorities. Disable that. For now, it's gotta be disabled. And they're still picking stuff up. You guys are gonna run out of food. Okay, let's go with the meal weed and we're gonna copy settings. I don't think we're gonna have enough food to make it though. I'm gonna leave that be because I definitely can't take in new people. And now it's bedtime. Get building. I know it's stressing them out, they're not getting to sleep, but they need to get that food planted and ready to go. They're making messes, they're so stressed out, they can't run to the bathroom. But I just need to get the job done. those are sub priority 9 because they need to be. About to run out of food. I can tunnel up here. Yeah. Oh, that mealwood rotted. A lotto harvest. Priorities. Farm very high. Now we'll go get the free food. Priority. Dig. It's high. Oh, food shortage. Polluted oxygen or carbon dioxide. One of the two. Hydrogen, chlorine. There's just so much dirty water. Okay, we're gonna put tidying on high again. Not the shine bug, the bed. Stinky, you've been assigned a cot. Pressure. I think there's not enough pressure up there. Not enough pressure. Just a problem. Clear that so I can see what I'm doing. Yeah. I had just enough to power one of them. So that needs to be priority 9. Some more urine. Definitely clean it up down here. Clean that up. Clean it up. Suffocating. Ooh.
stinky. If you would have dug straight down, you would have lived. I wasn't gonna bother trying to save him. We're in a food shortage anyway. Sucks. What was his? Yeah, he wasn't even very good. He was just a quick learner. His learning was negative two. Or his learning was two. As a quick learner. We're gonna leave him there. Okay, these are starting to get pressure. Starting to get enough pressure to work. And their atmosphere keeps going bad. All I'm seeing is polluted oxygen, which is fine, oxygen, and occasionally carbon dioxide. So, I don't know why their atmosphere would be going bad. Come on, get that built so we can get that pressure up. Can't build there because that meal wood's there. We have more copper. So I can run this electrical line over here. And now that'll get power as soon as anything gets power, and it'll help. And I gotta be careful of that, so we're gonna cancel that, because that'll fall out. I'm gonna cancel that too. This chunk's gonna fall down. That one won't fall down, but I don't want that water just to run through my base. So now we've got a supercomputer. Now we've got jobs, which might help. He's good at farming. He's going to be a farmhand. Harold likes mining. And he's got a 3, so it'll be our miner. Sorry, buddy, you're gonna be a researcher. You're gonna be an architect. And all I can really make her is a gopher. Stuff needs supplied anyway. Oh. His morale is too low. You're gonna have to suck it up, bud. I don't care. Okay, research needs to be assigned. We could get into agriculture, but I'm not gonna bother. I'm not getting into ranch.
branching. Oh, what do I want to learn? Plumbing would be nice. Filtration is good. We should probably get into this. That'll have to wait till the next episode. I might shoot it today, I might not. Leave a like, subscribe, share. I'll see you in the next video, and as always, Shellnut stuff is down in the description.